big cheer up for the next women fight. Make some noise for these girls. Ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, from the Kerala Kings, Durga Mahadeva.
Three rounds for the undisputed Pro India Muay Thai League Women's Featherweight Championship title. Introducing first, in the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter making her professional debut, weighing in at 57 kilograms, fighting out of Kerala, presenting a five-time national level Wushu fighter and a senior state Muay Thai champion, representing the Kerala Kings, Durga Madhavan. And her opponent in the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter weighing in at 57 kilograms, fighting out of Mangalore, Karnataka, a gold medalist at the Muay Thai Federation Cup, gold medalist at the first Muay Thai Women's League 2018, a national Muay Thai champion, silver medalist at the World Muay Thai Championship Bangkok 2017, and a bronze medalist at the Senior World Muay Thai Championship Bangkok 2019. Representing the Monkey Mayhem Fight Club, the local superstar, Anwita Alwa! The match official, Mujib Rahman.
Make some noise for this girl, guys. Town girl.
That's a good start from Kerala. Really heavy kicks. Nice counter-attack. Nice punches. Good exchange from both the fighters.
She's wearing a pin.
Both girls are fighting really good. Just a fast round.
Nice knee after knee on the head. Good counter. Good defense on the clinch by Anvita Alva. Good low kick again. Going heavy, both the fighters on each other. Here, nice punches, nice connection. There's 4, 5, 6 flurry of punches landed on the Kerala fighter. Anvita Alva using out her reach to the maximum. Kerala fighter not giving up, moving in again. End of round one. Look at the courage of these fighters. Give them a big round of applause, guys. It's a women power.
Your people Navid in the house. Your Navid.
Round two. Oh, nice elbow. Nice elbow connected back to back. Oh, again. That's elbow. Nice jab and keeping out of the reach. Nice. She's utilizing her reach to the maximum and keeping her opponent away. This is a contest between Durga and Anvita. She's go. Good jab and right, followed by the right. Nice low kick.
Both fighters are doing real well.
Kerala not giving up, fighting back. Punch to punch. Anvita Alwa playing very smart. Very smartly landed on her right elbow on the temple, followed by the knee. Very smartly keeping her opponent away. End of round two. Seconds out, round three. Blue, red, seconds out. Anvita is completely in control of the fight. She's back in the rhythm. Kerala trying hard to get back. Nice low kick. Low kick again. Good exchange of low kicks. Low after low. Nice body shot. And Anvita got her head. And knee after knee. Nice jab. Nice combination, flurry of punches by Anvita Alwa. The last round, this is a total dominance. To back, punches, kicks. Are sir. punch, right hand, right on the head, low kick, here you go. I think this will get over here. End of round three. What an accent that was. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. I would like to call upon our president of UAMAI and Secretary General Dayachand Bhola sir to give away the belts. I would request Imauddin Navid to join Prasanjit Singha, sir.
After three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All the judges have scored this contest in favor of the winner by unanimous decision. And now, the undisputed women's featherweight champion, Anvita Arva!
Congratulations, Anvita. That was an amazing fight.
Thank you so much. I just wanted to give a technical fight. Like, I just didn't want to brawl or something. Just a little bit of technical.
That was impressive. Congratulations. Will you have a party tonight with Monkey Mayhem team?
Yes! I am going to have a party.
Don't forget to call us. Thank you.